This week, Hampshire Constabulary have been targeting doorstep criminals by working with our partners across the two counties of Hampshire and the Isle of Wight. Doorstep criminals target the most vulnerable in our society by charging them large amounts of money for poor quality or non-existent work. We have been targeting those criminals and looking to reassure the members of the public. What we would say to the members of the public is, if you're unsure, don't open the door.